What's the truth? Ebronians 6 part 4. It's about people who find Jesus and the God in a period and then leave them. What is going to happen to these people? Have you seen a person hear about a good pray in Christ? And that person join and goes to the church, but that person leave it and return in his or her previous life. What awaits that person? Jesus, I am like you, righteous, humble, honest, lovely, intelligent, gentle, generous, peaceful, and purposeful. Maybe my mistake is that I don't defend myself because I don't want go to argue with people, which can lead to conflict. When you argue, they find all your wonderful reasons and turn or burn you, your words, and use it against you. God tells that the silence is a big weapon against foolish people. Try your best to be a good example and have a friendly behavior. If you fail, only seek God's and Jesus' support to find proper persons to respect your words and learn. As like as you, Jesus, learn me. Amen. It's about those church visitors, the believers, as well as unbelievers. There are 5 explanations. 1. When you taste something, either you swallow or throw out. 2. You hear double meaning expression. 3. People who produce good fruits or bad fruits. 4. Faith and trust. Ebronians 4 part 1. They understand and misunderstand the message and the light. 5. Jesus keeps us and works on us. All these things are about negativity at people. It is strong at someone and weak at another. When we find about it, then we fight to defeat it. Of course, we need Jesus' strength to do this in an effective and don't let it steer your brain. Find the positive meaning of any expression you hear or read. When bad expression is a warning. If you are a weak tree, then you can produce good fruit with help of proper nourishment or nature, effective Jesus words. If you understand the message, then it brings light in your heart. It makes you trust in Jesus and strengthen your belief. If Jesus is your real leader, then he is working on you. Trust him and live your life in his hand and keep yourself close to him. Pray that he makes you strong and positive and happy and holy. If an unbeliever goes to the church, that person receives God's words. If it doesn't change his belief, then he remains in his false life and he cannot receive God's grace. Such a people remain in death. If you decide to know about the Christ and be weak in your belief, don't leave because it can be difficult to return. Stay at the same level, but seek and get knowledge with help of Bible. When you decide to join Christ, seek and get help from Jesus. Only Jesus blesses us and learns us. When you become Christian, God sends you the Holy Spirit to learn you and make you holy. Have communion with others and discuss your experiences for growing in Christ. God and Jesus, lead me to right people and guide me to the path you have made for me. I will all my problems under your cross and ask you crush them. I straight my hand to you. Keep my hand in the path. Let me recognize your voice as my shepherd and protect me from evil. Ebronians 4. When you trust and believe and have faith to God and Jesus, you find the peace. Obey the commandments to be holy. Do good things to please Jesus and the God. As Christian, Jesus lives in you and you in him. Then avoid any sins, otherwise you put your body in trouble and Jesus feels it. Amen. Jesus became crucified to wash our sins with his blood and forgive us. But we keep Christ alive and successful by following him and introducing him to the world. When we please Jesus and God, then we find peace and rest. Amen. Those people who hasn't any faith or don't believe God are living in darkness. The sinners are dead. Sometimes it appears a storm in any life, but you survive with help of your belief and trust on God and Jesus. You live in peace because of your faith. You can go through the hard times by trusting on the God and Jesus. Your strong belief make the peace eternal. Amen. As long as creation of the world is 6 days and night, and completion in the day 7, God didn't turn back to the previous day because everything was perfect. Then make your days perfect with God's job, with good job. If you fail, learn from your mistakes. If others cause that failure, then learn how to defeat, avoiding the repetition. Otherwise, it destroys your peace. Focus on Jesus and concentrate on your work to be correct for pleasing the God and Jesus. Trust Jesus and God's work and be a proper part of their plan. Amen. Depending on your faith and your way to live, you get successes and promotions from Jesus and the God. Then focus on Bible, which teaches us how to live in peace, hope, love, and faith. Then pray and ask God to break his words in our body, soul, and spirit. God's words are valid in any seasons and any time because they are powerful and perfect. Unfortunately, Satan and his demons and evils in this world are in work to destroy it, but you can reject them strongly in the heavenly, powerful, and strong name of Jesus. Sometimes demons replace themselves in your body in a very bad way. Then God rescues you with a proper method. It can cause you damages, but it is healing. Amen. Sometimes people become alone because of their sins. It is not valid in opposite way. They find another sinners to don't be alone. They encourage others to do sin. I became alone for try to hurt me and examine me. When I don't answer or react and try to be nice, finding their friendship, they try to hurt me more. What I do, take distance from them and seek refuge in Jesus by Bible. God's promises are real. Then be a good and holy person to receive God's and Jesus' gifts. Jesus, Son of God, fasted in 40 days lonely, and in the end he became hungry. Satan put Jesus in temptations, but Jesus strongly rejected him. Because for Jesus, God's plan was most holy for him, and he was the actor and manufacturer. Then believe truly on Jesus and let him form your body beautifully as an example of his treasure. Hallelujah. Amen. God sent his son, Jesus, as a human to this world to see and understand our pains and educated us how we can live in the safety and honor. Jesus understood how people become tempted and learned them how they can defeat evils. But Jesus never became tempted to understand that pain. Instead, he passed a temptation very strong and seriously. Hallelujah. Amen. The best gift from the God and Jesus is the heavenly Father God prepared by Jesus. Then please Jesus and God. Hallelujah. Amen. Heavenly Father God, send your lovely glory over beloved Jesus so Jesus can make a glory and send to his true followers, and that true followers can make glories and send it to you both. Amen, amen, amen. Satan and his demons and evils in this world, hate you. They remind you your sin, which is forgiven, and put you in trouble. Only tell that God and Jesus know about everything, and it is not covered, but I am forgiven and I haven't any fear from their dirty purpose. Amen. Remember that Jesus does purity, justice, and holiness for us to live safe and secure. Then obey his commandments. Amen.